at you with another break here. 2012-13 Upper Deck Series 1. Kind of breaking it in order. Probably should do the 12-11. I mean, 11-12. That doesn't make sense. Series 2 before I do this, but who cares? Get in here. Round 6, Young Guns per box, and all that. Inside. I opened a few retail packs, and I like the look of it a lot. I would say I'd probably like this a little bit better than last year's, even though I really did like last year's. So. Packs over. And we're good. And we just completely ripped the first pack. MVP insert, Martin Brodeur. I believe it's like last year, you get about roughly one insert per pack. Alright, first Young Gun of Jason Zucker. I guess we really won't know who the really top guys are besides Kreider and, I forget the other guy's name for St. Louis, but the better rookies, I guess. Who knows, maybe it'll be a diamond in the rough. One of these guys comes out big. UD Canvas, Corey Perry. Oh, it looks like the Redskins are going to the playoffs. Silver Skates short print, Wayne Gretzky. Ooh, that's a nice card. So I'm told. I've seen on the internet, I guess. It's the better of those to get. Young Guns, Ottawa, Mark Stone. It sucks for Tony Romo. Threw three interceptions. Oh, he's going to have a long off season. MVP insert, Andre Pavlik. Some packs rip really easy, and some packs just don't rip. If I'm not mistaken, this should be a case hit. I'm gonna grab one of the inserts. Clear Cut Pride, Canada, number 58/100. Carey Price. Well. That's nice. You got, I believe, a case hit. I'm not completely sure, but. And a Gretzky Silver Skates short print on the first half of the box. Could there be more? Let's hope. Oh, yeah, look at that. Let's go, Sidney Crosby base card. And Sidney Crosby MVP. They did that one just for me. Oh, what the hell? Checklist and yeah. young gun of Jacob Silverberg. Something like that. This pack's ripped way too easy. UD Canvas of David Clarkson. I'm glad they brought this back, the canvas back. These are really cool. They really are, because they put an even better picture on it than over top the already great photography in this product. Base. And it's just cool. There's no other way to put it. Hopefully there's a season, I doubt it, but you'll never know. And we got a canvas of Pasha Pavel Datsyuk on Uruguay. Looks like he just beat Hiller for the Ducks. I think this is the last young gun, I'm not sure. Of Christopher Fosulet. No hits so far. Jeez. Oh, just as I said. UD game jersey of Chris Versteeg. I like how they finally turned them the other way around. They look a lot better like that. Rather than the other sideways, because, well, they use that way. Look, for way too long. Good to change it up once in a while. Hockey Heroes, 1970s, Dennis Potvin. Silver Skates, Jacob Silverberg. Cool Flurry. Okay, I guess the last one wasn't the last young gun. This is probably the last young gun. Bruins, Maxime Sauvé. I don't really know. I just know Crowder's the go-to rookie for this product, I guess. Even though I personally never heard of him, I guess. MVP insert, Jerome McGinley. Alright, last couple packs. You just don't rip at the top. I know I talk a lot about ripping packs, but come on. 1970s Hockey Heroes, Larry Robinson.